Well, singing with the Cleveland Orchestra chorus is a family affair for one Northeast Ohio family. Meet the Mitchell family. They spent the evening rehearsing with the Cleveland Orchestra chorus tonight in Beechwood. It is a big commitment for the family. They practice once a week, and as they get closer to the performance, are asked to learn the music on their own time. Jane Timmons Mitchell, her husband, two adult children, are the only family to take the stage together.
In 1978, which was my first year in the chorus and Bob's first year in the chorus, we met. And that was where we met. And that was, sort of the story of the beginning of our family.
The Cleveland Orchestra and Chorus Christmas concert will be held this Friday night at Severance.